Hey guys, welcome to iSpecs. In this video, I'll show you how to rename multiple files in Windows at once in sequence. This is gonna be very simple and short. Select all the files which you want to rename in sequence. Right-click and click on Rename or just press F2 after selecting to directly rename. Name as you want and press Enter. Now, as you can see, all the files are renamed in sequence. That's it. Hope you found this video useful. If you do, give a like for this video. And also subscribe to this channel for more informative tech videos. Thanks a lot for watching iSpecs. Have a great day.